Official guide, GMAT official guide 12th edition, problem solving 223. Now, for the algebraic explanation to this problem, you can check the explanation in the official guide. I think it's good enough, but of course it doesn't add up. It doesn't add too much to your knowledge, right? The way to do this problem is pretty much doing the number line method that I explained in my mixtures problems on YouTube. You check my channel on YouTube, you will see those guys. Now, what we get here, right, is that we have a mixture of two mixtures, of X and Y, right? And you know that X is 40%, right? And Y is, how much, 25% ryegrass. You see that we pay attention only to the concentration of ryegrass. We totally ignore the fescue and the bluegrass, right? Because everything is given in terms of the concentration of, because the mixture is given in terms of the concentration of ryegrass. Now, we know that the mix of these two, right, is gonna be 30% ryegrass. Now, in most, if not in all, GMAT problems in which you work with mixtures, what you gotta do in the end is always find out the ratio of one component to the other. So with the line method, look at that. To get the parts of X in the mixture, we stand on the mixture and look towards Y. Look always towards the opposite, right? 30 minus 25 is 5. To find the corresponding thing to Y, we stand on the average and look towards the X. Again, look towards the opposite. 40 minus 30 is 10, right? Simplify, and you know the ratio of X to Y is 1:2. Now, what you want to know is what percentage of the mixture is X, right? So what we do is this, look at this. Imagine that you got 1 pound of X, therefore you got 2 pounds of Y, and for a total of 3 pounds, right? So you want the fraction, or what, the percentage, yeah, of the total, which is X. So X is going to be 1/3 total, yeah, and that of course is 33 1/3%, and that's your answer. Again, check on YouTube, right, my mixtures problems, in which I explain both methods, right? I explain the algebraic method and the line method, but of course definitely the line method is the way to go.